Welcome back everyone to the Poland-Lithuania Campaign Play on Empire Total War Darthmod 8.0.1 Platinum Edition. I'm Snowhood420. And I took my army, I took my army from up here on the bridge and attacked. I did not realize this army was back here. This is really unfortunate, but I think we're still going to go in for it. It's against us in odds, but they have no cannon in the first army, and the other cannon will have to roll into place. So I'm thinking, you know, maybe we can pull this off. It's all infantry. Let's just get into it. Let's give it a good old shot. I have my other army coming in as reinforcements, although they will not enter the field until my units have routed off. I can only have 20 on there at a time, which is fine. And I'm sure if you gave the AI control of the army, it would just probably be a disaster. I don't even know what would happen. It'd be actually kind of funny to watch a battle between two AI in the open field. Just got me thinking, I bet you can set that up in custom battle. But anyways, we get into this fight. This is a big one, like I said. If we can crack both these armies here, and hopefully maybe you not even have to use my reinforcement army, if this first army can manage it with the firepower that I have, Carcass shot and all that, perhaps we can move forward in this campaign, because I am really quite concerned about Russia. So they do have a mortar that they can deploy. And if they're smart, they deploy that mortar somewhere back here in town, so I can't hit it. The reinforcement army should come from behind, and that's somewhat good. So they should all be in the same spot, I guess. Where to deploy? I could put howitzers on this side and still drop shit on top of their head. And or in the center. It looks like my field of view is mostly coming from the left side. So I suppose my big cannons here, 12 pounders, can deploy here. Perhaps a little bit there. Alright, not bad. I should be able to manage the situation. At least they can't get cav charged from the immediate right here. I like that. Let's see. You guys, I'll probably put... I'm not sure. Maybe I'll leave you guys down here in the low area. Excuse me there. They'll only be able to fire that way, or maybe through here. If I stick you guys here, at least maybe you can fire through here at them. I'll figure this out. Alright. Holy crap. That's not going to work out. Can you guys step over here? Not a great spot either for you. Alright. Howitzers. To hide them or not? I mean, I don't think I gain much from it. I want to just be able to shoot continuously with them. So I will just deploy them over here on the right. Oh, jeez. Not cool. Alright, screw this. I'm going to reposition them over here. A little bit. There we go. You go there. Let's move the 6-pounders. There's really no advantage over here unless they try to attack from the side. I'm not sure that they're going to do that. I guess I can always move my 6-pounders. Let's deploy them here to protect the right. Alright. You guys are there, that's fine. All the line is back here. I'll deploy it later on. General? What? Where are you at? Oh, you're over here at the cav? Interesting spot. Why don't you hang out there? I do have a cannon that will be coming on the field. We'll take this. Alright. They deployed their 8-inch mortars here. Alright. There it does. Oh, that wiped out half of the men there. and a lot of men back here. They're still intact. I want that next carcass shot to hit here. Are you high enough to shoot? Nah. I'm gonna have to redeploy you guys. Alright, let's buckle it up. I might put them over here and maybe we can provide enfilading fire with protection of the town. I do need to move my cav. Where are those mortar shots coming in? Wow. Let's push you guys over there. Oh my glorious death. Look at all the death there. Alright. Let's start, you drop some here, and you drop some here. Spread this out a bit. Oh shoot, look at them trying to... Oh, the reinforcement army is deploying to my right. Move it quickly now. Let's see here. Put you guys here. Here. Move you guys to the right. Put you up here. Terrible terrain. Let's see here. This is the 12 pounder though, which does have good terrain. We'll fire a canister at it. Let's see here. Move slightly that way. Shit. Roll out. I gotta keep you guys alive. Alright, good luck, boys. Hold on. Let's see if we can't help out here. Go up here and deploy. I thought I sent you guys to run a little bit there, but you didn't. The general's bodyguard is attacking? Oh, he's dead. That's awkward. Let's go, Cav. I don't think they have any guns, but I want to be over there to position myself for, Alright, good, bro. Lay this out right here, please. Shit. Shot way too soon. I guess fire over here. They're in range, and it's militia. Well done, boys. Deploy the cannon. Winning decisively, huh? Maybe you shouldn't fire another volley in there here. Just go in there and help. Alright, let's move you guys into here. Turn off your fire at will. There you go. Shit. I just got lancered, huh? get out of that fight. Missed shot. Drop shots here, please. Let's look at this. Lancer versus Lancer, huh? Damn, they have a mad advantage right now. This is not good. That sucks. I'm gonna lose that whole unit. I totally did not pay attention to him. This is my fault. Come on, boys. At least you can make him suffer. Another militia line. What if we... Alright, fall back. Finally, do we win? Alright. Form up. Holy crap, someone's dead. Wow, you guys got wiped out. That sucks. Alright, Cav, hopefully you run off. Live to fight another day. Alright, I think using... Oh man, run! What the hell? You're supposed to be covering this flank. You're... Oh, yeah, yeah. Step up, please. These people aren't paying attention. What are you? Rubbish. Alright, no one's over there. Killed another general. Let's get a solid shot back on here. And there's, see, that's what I wanted my cav for. I thought I could hide them, but I didn't do a very good job of that. It's unfortunate. I think I'll just continue dropping this carcass about here. It's pretty solid. So I'll have to deal with these guys. Hit them, please. Alright, I should probably send you another unit for help. Defending here. Cannons firing. What is your... Oh, nice. Well done. Well done. Alright. Get him? I thought mine was... wavering. I was like, no! Who would be killed here? Dietrich Stillinger. Stillinger. And Ludwig Ulmer. Well done, boys. They're firing cannon back at me now, which is not good. Winning decisively? Two units here. Fucking hate that shit. Alright. More cav. Gosh damn cav, man. Alright, we need to drop this shot more over here now. Alright. Apparently, I'm gonna have to send some support. Okay. How are you under attack? That's not good. Alright. Push back everyone through here. And you're shooting at these cannons, I still hope. So I think it's about time... I think my right flank here is going to have to push through the town. Take these guys that haven't really fought, we'll put them through. And you guys that have fought, we'll pull back to a bit more here. Still protected. Alright, and you guys can push through to here, kind of lay a little protection down. Are they actually, they're going to win this stupid engagement here? Oh, I'm probably shooting my own damn men here. That's awesome. Wow, that was a mortar or something that flew right over my screen head. Crazy. Shoot these guys or something. Yeah, there is their mortar must be firing again. Son of a bitch. Alright, broken. Let's go. You guys are still intact? Oh, nice. Oh my gosh! That's what you're coming in for? Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. Come over here. Let's get this figured out quickly. You need to run. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's just their big freaking guns over there firing, huh? Alright. Not a big fan of that, but... Oh, please drop that carcass in here. Actually, one here and one about here. And you start firing shots right here. And you guys load up the carcass here. And you drop it like right here. Will this be a wise choice? Not sure. Not sure. Alright. Need to go push up my line here. Run it out, boys. You're firing solid shot. Yep, taking out cannon. Okay. Please, carcass. Shoot right there, please. Oh. Beautiful. I just chopped holes in both those lines. Drop the carcass here. We might be able to burn them all. And you guys... Are we still engaging? Take out these dragoons? So far, I think things are holding here. I think we are holding. Up to this wall. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Alright, do I have anyone else that still hasn't fought yet? Alright. Let's go. Move you guys over here. good though. Nice, you guys are in position. You guys being in range, seriously. Come on, boys. Come on. Ah, damn it. I was just pushing square too. I find that a little disappointing. Come on, we can hold, boys. Push them back. How are we doing over here on the left? I see lots of smoke. Hit these guys. What do we have here? Cav trying to move in. Oh boy. Come on, there's only 40 of them. Yes, just enough. These guys had natural defenses there. Are we? Oh, we are. Okay. You guys are getting hammered here. Alright, I might even send some help. Oh, I broke him. Cannon fire? What if all the howitzers fire... I mean, I think I've broken them. I don't know what else to shoot at. They're all kind of... running away. Here, everyone open up on this guy, I guess. Push him back. Square that up. To fire in here, perhaps. I'm glad I put that cannon over here. I really am. Broke those guys. Let's get into position. I think I'm just trying to save my men as much as possible. The ones that are fighting, keep fighting. The ones that are not fighting, I think I want to keep them fresh. That was effective. I think actually we just stopped firing shots here. I'll try and move this infantry up. And if they're all... this is all routed and broken and dead? Okay, I guess I just need to push over here and get these guys cleared out of the town. Someone's still firing at me. Oh, here. Okay. Alright then. Let's do this. Charge, boys.
Charge! Charge! Charge!
Cannon beat those guys back. I'll take some support, actually. Go, boys, go! Don't worry, we've got them. Come on, boys. Hack these dirty militia to pieces. General, come over here. It's an opportunity for you to come up here and get some experience. Sneak up on these cannons, maybe, or something. Go, boys, go! Come on, you. Silence these guns. I think we've got ourselves one hell of a victory here. Look at them run in fear. Oh, they're all running. Screw that. General, get these cannons. Don't shoot anyone. Get rid of the guns. Alright. Can we go with some more guys? General. As long as there's no stakes out here. Freaking terrible if he went down and died right now. Ran over by... Or run into a stake. Oh, like right over here. Like those hidden backwards stakes. Oh my gosh. Get him, boys. Get him. Alright, we're done. We are done. Look at that. I told you we wouldn't need a reinforcements. Plus, we had guys that didn't even fight. Beautiful spot. I very much like how I laid out the men. Funneled them right into that carcass shot. Oh, glorious victory. What a slaughter. What a slaughter. I really wish I'd show you how many men were killed from that carcass shot. It doesn't... It's so bad, but... Lots of deaths all around here. Look at that beautiful victory here. Push you back, run away. That guy's running off. And Brandenburg, Berlin is now ours. Sweet eyes. Thank you all for watching this part. Snowwood 420. And next part, well, we might have to defend. We might, who knows what will happen. We'll probably get sieged over here again. What else is new? But stay tuned as we unfold this Poland-Lithuania campaign played on Empire Total War. Adios.